I'm Jerry Reynolds, the Car Pro, with another edition of the Automotive News in 2 minutes. Well, here's a bold prediction. By the year 2020, your odds of being involved in a car accident may be close to the same as being struck by lightning. The next big frontier in the automotive world is taking shape right now, and it's called collision avoidance. Just last week, Mercedes rolled out its new GL at the New York Auto Show. The car uses radar and surround view cameras to monitor for problems and automatically apply the brakes when necessary. And the GL is only the beginning. Larry Burns, the former head of research and development at General Motors, believes completely self-driving vehicles will be available to the public within the next 8 years. His vision is driverless cars safely transporting people to their destinations and then moving on to pick up someone else, kind of like combining a car share program with a robotic taxi. But until then, we can enjoy driving cars like this one. Take a look. For a true car enthusiast and reviewer like me, you always look forward to a powerful rear-wheel drive sports car. They have a feel all their own, and this 2012 Infiniti IPLG Coupe is certainly no exception. IPL stands for Infiniti Performance Line, and this is the first entry into what we expect will be a lot of performance models from Infiniti. The G-Coupe has 348 horses in a 3.7-liter V6. The IPL has a tuned suspension system. It's got different exhausts, larger brakes, and 19-inch wheels. Now, my test car is a 6-speed manual transmission, but there is a 7-speed automatic that's available. The IPL also includes different front and rear spoilers. Inside, the G-Coupe has got beautiful leather seats, a power sunroof, terrific Bose stereo system, a rear camera monitor, and includes a hard drive navigation system, and like most Infinities, you get push button start. The handling of the IPL G-Coupe is terrific, very tight and firm, but with little to no dip or sway. Unlike many cars these days with sport suspension, the ride quality is actually quite good. Nissan did a spectacular job combining luxury and performance with this car. MSRP is a little over $50,000. Gas mileage is 17 in town, 25 out on the highway. I like this vehicle so well, I can't wait to see which Infiniti model gets the IPL package next. This is the kind of car that makes me hope driverless vehicles are further away than predicted. Catch me on the radio Saturday in Dallas-Fort Worth, Houston, San Antonio, Austin, Los Angeles, Sacramento, Lubbock, Phoenix, and San Francisco. Check the website, carproshow.com, for showtimes and details. I'm Jerry the Car Pro. Have a great week.